Now that we know what parabolas look like, it's time to talk about how to actually draw them. I mean, what you do with your hand to make them appear. First things first, let's pick an equation to experiment with graphing with. I want to use y equals x squared minus 2x minus 3. Just like with linear equations, for quadratics, we can use xy tables to come up with a bunch of points that should lie on any given line or curve. In fact, for quadratics, since we're graphing these fancy curved parabolas, I find it's much easier for me if I write down a bunch of points. When you're drawing a line, you really only need to mark two points and then connect them together. So I'm going to use these points to graph this curve right now. I'll of course label my axes. Here I'm just going to use a scale of 1 for each grid mark. Wonderful. Now that I have all of these points marked, I can start sketching a line that looks like it'll connect all of them. I like to start at the vertex, at this lowest point in this case, and then move in a curved way up to the next point to the left. Definitely takes practice to get your hand to move smoothly like you want it to. But there, that's not too bad. Moving to the right is usually a little bit harder for me. Takes a bit more sketching, so you can see I'm doing little strokes to make sure I'm moving my pen in the direction I really want the line to go. And then once I have this sort of rough sketch, I can go over it to make it smoother. And voila, we have a parabola.